It is a big week here in Happy Valley. This past weekend, we clinched a berth in the Big Ten Championship. Campus is absolutely buzzing. So, to give you guys kind of an inside look at what it's like to be a Penn State student this week, I'm gonna make a video every day, vlog, if you will, a vlog. And we're gonna kind of let everybody on Earth have a firsthand look at what it feels like to be getting ready to play in the championship game.
And Michigan still sucks. Yeah. Yo, I'm making a blog. Does anybody want to be on my blog?
He's live?
No, I'm making a blog.
About what?
I'm here with Morgan. Are you excited for football this weekend?
Yes.
Derek, quick question. Is Penn State going to win the Big Ten championship this year?
Too easy. Yes.
Katie, are you excited for football?
Obviously.
What kind of football?
Penn State football.
Penn State football? Okay, cool. Hey, wait, Katie, tell the viewers what's going on this weekend, maybe?
Nothing.
Penn State's winning the national championship early, so.
Jackson, are you excited?
Super.
Titus, are you excited for Penn State football?
Oh yeah, I'm super excited.
Super excited. Lindsay, are you excited for Penn State football?
Yeah.
Yeah? Kate, over here. Are you excited for Penn State football this weekend?
Great.
Bennett, are you excited?
Yeah.
For Penn State football?
Yes, sir.
1 to 10, how excited are you?
10.
What are you excited for?
Everything.
Can you be more specific?
I'm excited for Indiana. I'm excited for...
What's in Indiana? What's in Indiana?
Big Ten Championship.
Who's playing in that?
Penn State.
Penn State!
Good day. Downtown State College looks gorgeous right now.
Special.
Me and Jackson are going to Dunkin'.
Celebrate that Penn State win.
We get free coffee when Penn State wins at football, and they won this weekend. That's why we're going to the Big Ten Championship. How do we feel?
We're getting some Big Ten coffee right now.
How do you feel?
Dunkin' Donuts. That's all we're focused on right now is Dunkin' Donuts.
So many people are excited for the Big Ten Championship.
Hello, friends.
How's Boyd, how do you feel?
How do I feel?
Are you excited right now?
I'm lit.
Okay, thank you.
Are you excited about the Big Ten Championship?
Oh, yeah.
You are? This sign here, Dunkin', is very excited. How do you feel about the football team right now?
It's lit.
It's lit?
Yeah, going to Indy.
Going
Let's
to Indy.
Get that dub.
See, that's everybody's drinking their victory coffee. Yeah. That's what happens when we win.
Time-honored traditions.
Want to be in my blog? Do you want to be in my blog? Are you excited about Penn State football? You are? You are? Are you excited? Are you excited about Penn State football? Are you? You guys excited? I'm excited for the free Dunkin'. What type of coffee did you get?
I just got a black with light ice for Penn State.
And how much did that coffee cost?
Zero, because Penn State won.
Are you excited?
Always excited for free coffee.
Why are we getting free coffee?
Courtesy of Michigan State.
Oh, that's true.
This coffee tastes like victory.
And Michigan still sucks.
So what's special about our season is that early on we were, I think, 2-2.
Hey, Colin.
Hey.
How you feeling?
I'm pretty psyched, you know.
We were losing to Minnesota at half. We all thought the season was over. We thought Coach Franklin was going to be fired.
Pretty psyched for what?
Football mostly.
Who's football?
Penn State football, of course.
People were just angry. See, Jackson?
There were riots in the streets.
Exactly the opposite of how he looks.
Why?
First time in the Big Ten Championship game.
It was cold, but then Irvin Charles scored like an 80-yard touchdown. Irvin's really tall, so it's only like, it only took him like 6 or 7 steps to go those 80 yards.
First time ever. A lot of people thought we were gonna, you know, not get a lot of wins over the next decade, and here we are.
And then we won, and we just haven't lost.
We are.
So, as you can see, Happy Valley is buzzing about the college football playoff semifinal. We probably won't make it even if we do win, but we're excited. Tune in every day this week for more content live from Happy Valley. We are. Ryan, do you want to be in the vlog?
No.
Not anymore.
Nope.